This butterfly is literally half male, half female. What you're seeing right here is incredibly rare, and something that most people will only see once in their lifetime. My God.